Look at the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment and each other's face. So much in love, you're alone in this place, like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for her.
Carly's 15th birthday, and I present to you Carly Marisa Letty. Happy birthday, everyone.
And I pray that she'd find you someday, but it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first.
Just a blessing to be here with them. Really a special time for everybody to come out. Thank you very much. It means a lot.
Well, first of all, Carly, I just want to say that you look very beautiful today. Is that regardless if you have your mom or dad, Heather, you always have other people you come to. We might not be, you know, you're this little shy girl and everything, but I'm very proud and how wonderful and how beautiful young lady you turned to have straight A's. Kidding me? Straight A's. Actually, it's worse too. She can't, you know, try, all you gotta do is run, but she's gonna try for bottom. Because, you know, family reunion's coming up. I just want to say, this is your night. I'm thankful that you picked me and Seth. You need anybody to talk to, anybody to cry on. You know, I know your dad doesn't like boys, but you know what? When we hear him, we like to have him with our dad. Oh my God. But be grateful that we have everybody. You don't just have me, like you said, you have your cousins, you have your tias, everybody. You know, I care for your name. And I hope that, you know, that you need somebody to lean on, you have us. So for Carly, you guys, Carly Marisa Lepe. Happy birthday and enjoy your day. Cheers. know, they start stop playing with dolls and start playing with. I'll just leave it like that. We hope she continues playing with dolls, but this is her last doll that's going to be presented to her. So it's being presented to her by her friend Aubrey. Her last doll. So now I'd like to call her father, Mark Lippitt.
Look at the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment and each other's face. So much in love, you're alone in this place, like there's nobody else in the world.
Take every single piece of the blame if you want me to. But you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. But I go, and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Yeah. Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh. Is it too late now to say sorry?